director of practice confirms that all weapon traces are closed